Hello everyone, my name is Jerry VR and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII.
Cloud? Huh? You're Cloud, right? Holy shit! It's cool, bro. We went through training together. Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked. But I told them it was all bullshit. Hey, sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Kunzel. I'll be right back.
It's funny.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just...
I'm good. Let's keep moving.
Yeah. You guys don't do that when you're feeling good?
I think we're all feeling it.
Today we welcome a special guest, Shinra's Director of Public Security, who has an important message to share with us.
Everyone here at Shinra is deeply saddened and outraged by this unconscionable act of terrorism. But at the same time, we will not be cowed by threats or violence. To the people of Midgar, I make this vow. We will find the villains responsible and bring them to justice. Are you listening, Avalanche? You cowardly dogs! Run all you like. Shinra is coming.
Gross.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai's...
What's this mark on the map? Squeeze... Oh. Yeah, I forgot that that... What floor is this? The 63rd. Oh yeah, I need to go back to the elevator. Man, you'd think there'd be a bigger... Wait. I guess that's just the music from the speaker upstairs.
Trust the narrative is intact.
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir. There was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer.
Oh yeah, because Palmer thinks he saw something he shouldn't have.
Damn it!
Barry.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Barry. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
What do you mean? We go in there, we get air if we leave. Oh, I guess I have to actually push a button. 69th. I wonder what the stairs path would have done. So we need to squeeze into the men's room. Oh, yeah, there's a door right here.
Do you think that's where Professor Hojo is?
Where he should be.
What's the plan?
Well, a little bit of con. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
You hear the words coming out of your mouth.
We just gotta find that bathroom so we can get into the air duct. Ask anyone here. They can point us in the right direction.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
Yeah, I mean, not to point out that I have a giant map of the whole place that knows exactly where it is. Women's?
Alright, I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can't hang out here.
Tifa, it'd be better if you waited inside.
Maybe, but this is...
Can't she hang out in the women's?
Never mind. You're right.
Can I go in the women's?
Where are you going? That's the women's bathroom.
Well, I don't think either one was marked, so...
Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on. Let's just find that duct.
Barrett, I don't think I want to know what that means.
Gotcha. On guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
Cool. Barrett can give us all a boost. Or not. I'm just assuming you're back there, Tifa. Hate this. I ran an obstacle course 5K before, and you had to crawl through a sewer drain that went under the road. It was just terrible. Completely pitch black. Probably not much bigger than I was, it seemed. Huh. Cloud, can you turn around in this? No. I wonder if... Okay, it'll turn me around. That's funny.
They're safe.
But we live right by Sector 7, and I keep calling and calling, but I still can't get through.
I heard that all the phone lines are down. It doesn't mean anything.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Oh. Yeah. Well, I'll cut back once we get something more. Well, we'll see what's... at this vent.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Twesty has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
That guy's mouth is still moving. Alright, I'll cut back once we... Seems we've found our dead end.
I'm telling you, I saw him! With my own eyes! Sauntering down the corridor!
We don't have time for this nonsense!
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already! If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
But, Mr. President, sir, I swear to you...
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for...
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir,
two
I don't see
words,
how...
words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal, should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Just a big boardroom of jerks.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
Oh, they got enough info?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
They didn't say no. Which is probably what he's gonna say.
Something stinks.
Can you smell me and Cloud and Tifa in the vents? Tifa always says she needs a shower.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.
Alright. So... if a bunch of people died in that collapse, would they necessarily need to rebuild it right away? Because I think it was mostly housing.
Walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder... were I to arrange a face-to-face? How I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
It'd be funny if all these were like motion alarms. I just set them the first one off. Oh no. Two antidotes. I'm actually, oh yeah, that's right, I gave that guy 10,000 gil for Barrett's gun, and like 13,000 gil for two accessories. Ooh, another item chest. Two vials of Oh yeah, I forgot I stole those things that can be sold for a lot. I have no idea where that thing is. This looks like a bad time.
Or perhaps instead, this one. This is definitely the one.
Was Cloud grown in like one of these test tubes?
Wait a minute.
Finally.
Don't move. I ain't bluffing.
Is that the gun
what
I gave
this?
You?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
Just kill him now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot.
Shut up. Keep walking. Better move a muscle.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is.
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes. That might.
Mind speaking up, son?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses. I promise. You will regret this.
Honestly, this, out of all the people to target, this might be the worst one, because of whatever the fuck that is. Tifa, what do you got? Poison. Just do some, like, yeah, true strikes to these guys. Some point blank shooting. Oh yeah, I wanted to take that fucking thing off Tifa. Because it doesn't ever do me any good. Oh shit. Yeah. Using Mako to do something evil. Who did I give the Leviathan to? Barret, I remember that call. Ifrit, you can never go wrong with. Oh my god, motherfucker.
Dumbass.
Yes, Cloud. Dumbass. I feel like I'm fighting Davy Jones or something. Oh, What the fuck is this? Give me that one. Mako explosion. All this poison. Oh, Tifa's almost out of stuff. Let's just give everyone a little regen. Abilities, yeah, point blank.
Say goodbye.
Oh my god.
Hey, Hojo's getting away.
That's not Aerith.
Aerith! Very impressive. I really must thank you for providing me such invaluable combat data.
Cocky little egghead, ain't you?
The results provided by my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling you.
Really?
I'm about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene!
I'm afraid you misunderstand. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
You're mine! Alright, Tifa's at Max already. Just go like overpower some dude. Cloud. Yeah. Take out one of them. Hurry up and cast it, Cloud. Is that it?
Looks like your models got it wrong.
Yes, an unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why are you a soldier?
Yeah.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
Stand back.
Oof. You came for me.
Yep.
You good? I'm great.
Did we all four of us get to fight together? Because that would be amazing.
Thanks for saving my lead. I owe you one.
Save it for later.
Oh no.
Call a knight.
True strike is what I want. No. Ah, oh, you dumb.
Watch yourself. Let's do this. Bring it. Not bad.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Let me handle it. Come on.
Cloud, how are you unconscious?
I'm coming for you.
It's on you.
About damn time.
Item. Phoenix down. There you are. Flexing with his one HP.
Aerith, you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
No biggie.
Let's get out of here.
Potion in Cloud, then like another one, and like another one, I should have made... It'd be a pain to make Tifa use them on me, but... Because that... She gets... I thought she had a... gets a boost. Unless it's only when she uses them on herself. Is Eric's mother this wolf thing?
What the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Oh, did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more.
Oh no.
I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agreed. Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
He got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
They're not even quite visions, as it's like Cloud passing out. Way to go, Cloud. You can make it. You know.
Together we will reclaim.
Cloud and Ancient.
They have come again.
Mother, isn't it?
Cloud!
Are Cloud and Aerith siblings? Because does that change a lot of things? Oh.
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
What Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, no.
Let's try another tack then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes. Understood. The VP needs us.
What's this say? Deliverance from chaos.
Cloud. Oh, thank goodness. You're awake. You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child.
Baron and Tifa, you left the party? Alright, well, I think that's gonna... What's this trophy say? No appointment needed. Alright, well, I think that's gonna end this episode of Final Fantasy VII. Be sure to come back next time. And as always, I will see you in that next video. Bye-bye!